and Roddy welcome to Lumi's book review. Today I want to share one of my favorite books with you. The name of the book is Lola the Lolita Fairy, written by Tim Buckberg. In this book, Lola's show business is getting worse and worse, so she comes up with a new idea, a new show called Fairy Cannibal. This show will shoot Lola the Fairy to the moon. After shooting Lola to the moon, she finds out there are a lot of lollipops and candies on the moon, so she has another new idea, a trip to the moon. This special trip attracts a lot of travelers who want to go to the moon. This new show is a success, save her show business. This new show also makes a lot of money for her to buy a new place for her show. This story tells us don't give up when you are facing a problem. There is always a solution for it. You just need to keep trying. I am sure you will love and enjoy this magical fairy book too. Thank you.